know, they ain't jumping for some reason. Mine ain't jumping either. That's the backup running back. Saquon must be tired. Tough. Dang, bro. He didn't... He run his route. He ran that way too deep. Supposed to be a little come, like a quick comeback. Do it. You're throwing on a run. Yeah, but if ain't no X factor, it's not gonna be consistent. What the? Are you not going, bruh? So what y'all jumping?
Here we go, the Browns are Check 50. Check 50.
Blue draw Porter. Ready, ready.
And he will get into the end zone as a two-point conversion is successful. And the lead is down to a field goal here in the fourth. So just a three-point game now as they send this one away. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And this return nets positive as he gets past the 25 up to the 27-yard line. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. They've been asleep for a little while on this side of football, Charles, and the score is just a one-score game now.
That boy trying to break loose every run. Decisions, decisions.
So the Browns in possession of the football here as we get your reset.
His knee went down. Start a play, press X. Something told me, I was like, did his knee go down or did he fall forward? What the?
Check 13!
the first of their three timeouts as it comes with exactly a minute to go in the football game.
He's not at work. I thought he was at work. He just said yesterday. Huh? Nah, I'm gonna play Madden for a little bit. I'm finna play SF. Oh my God. Ain't no way. That's why I don't play. Bro, I do a cover four and he gets open somehow. And you throw on a run. That's why I don't play. That's why I don't play. Draft is so stupid. I get another play. Oh my God. Let's go. I missed that, but I don't care. You use it on me, I use it on you. I did. Oh my God.